To battle, then.
Here goes!
Here goes!
Stay calm now! Here it goes!
Jeevers.
You are late, Oliver.
So you're...
Behold the overseers of the world's fate. The Zodiacs. So you shared a soul with the Dark Djinn. Know then that this world made him what he was. His despair was born of its rank imperfection. I gave him the chance to bring this world to an end. He failed. But I shall not. And yet you would have us believe that this is a world worth saving. I should very much like to hear you argue that case. Come. Tell us what the world is worth.
Humble, let us hear what you have to say.
Oliver!
It's okay, Pete. It's all gonna be okay. This world is full of people doing their best to live their lives. It's their world, and I won't let you destroy it.
Those are bold words for a brat like you to utter.
This is the child the prophecies speak of.
Defeated Gallus has given him the illusions of grandeur.
We are the captains of the universe. Our decisions determine the fate of the world.
You're wrong. You're alone, Cassiopeia. You always have been.
They're gone. Are you all right?
Huh? What just happened?
It was something Gallus said. He said she was locked inside her own world.
You mean to say that entire council was a figment of her imagination?
Her magic was so strong, it turned her thoughts into reality.
Wait, hold on a second. Then what made the White Witch disappear?
Was she an illusion too?
No, the White Witch is real. And she's in there.
This is her radiance's inner sanctum. Did you not hear me? Be gone from here!
Apis. That is enough. As you have no doubt deduced, Apis was but another phantom created by my memory. Yes, another illusion. How long has it been, P? How long since?
Cassiopeia! Why? Why do you have to destroy the world?
Because it is imperfect. Imperfect like the human heart. Long ago, my own was consumed by the blackest despair. But then I discovered something on the furthest shores of solitude. I found true strength. Strength enough to remake the world.
But you didn't have to flipping go and use it, did you?
He's right. You're not the only person in the world.
The world might not be exactly how you want it, but that's no reason to just get rid of everyone. You can't do that. It's wrong.
It's wrong! It's wrong!
Gaia! The world is mine to remake as I see fit! And none shall defy my will! We parted humans! I condemn you to suffer!